We are learning to use the tidy number strategy to solve addition problems. My problem to solve is 8 plus 5 equals what? My problem to solve this problem, I'm going to take 2 from the 5 to give to the 8 to make a 10. So 10 plus 3 equals 13.